Hello, everybody. It is... What time is it? 12:30 in the morning on a Friday night. And it is pitch dark in this apartment, just so you guys can see the screen. And today I'm finally going to play Eve. Or Ib, either one. One of my absolute favorite games. The first PC game that I actually really played, that I can remember. So, let's jump into it. Hopefully you can hear me and everything is set up okay. But yeah, let's start. In the early afternoon... Blah, I already can't speak. In the early afternoon, under a gray sky, Eve and her parents were on their way to an art gallery. Did you remember everything, Eve? Oh, do you have your handkerchief? You know, the one you got for your birthday. Keep it safe in your pocket, okay? Don't lose it. This one's gonna be a bit on the shorter side. And hopefully it stays in focus. There we go. Let's see. Well, we're here. This is your first time in an art gallery, right, Eve? Sorry, guys, let me fix this. Here's my phone. I should have done this beforehand, I'm sorry. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that, dudes. Well, we're here. This is your first time in an art gallery, right, Eve? We're here today to see an exhibition of works by an artist named Gortana. And they don't just have paintings, but also sculptures, and all kinds of other creations. I don't doubt that even you'll enjoy it, dude. That's not very nice. Should we get to the reception desk? Ah, yes. Let's get some pamphlets as well. You want to go on ahead? Really, Eve? Oh, alright. Just make sure you're quiet in the gallery, okay? Don't make a ruckus. Not that there's any need to worry about you, I suppose. Don't cause the other visitors any trouble now. Okay, and now I'm in control. Maybe I should take a break. Yeah, maybe. You're staring at a window. Dad is talking with the receptionist. Okay, I know we can't go back behind the table, because I've tried, and that happens. So, I won't do that. It's a little dark. There, that's better. Okay. I wanted so badly to see this piece with my own eyes. It's completely different from seeing it in a book. The atmosphere is just so... just... like, you know. Yeah, I get that way around art, too. Lady? Like looking down deep into the sea from the surface. I'd imagine that's the point. You look like a... lamp. If this thing were real, I'd probably pee myself, no lie. Well, anglerfish are real, I just don't think they're that big. I could ask my sister, she studies fish. She's really smart. It is a big display, yes. I like seeing what everyone has to say. I feel like it's sucking me in. Is that foreshadowing? Breathtaking. Obviously, this guy, Gortana, did not like... Whoops! Don't do that! Did not like his piano lessons. Apparently, Shift brings you back to the title. Dots. Okay. Well, I've seen everything in this room. Most galleries are this pretentious. Something spirit. You don't know this word. I've seen a lot of different Let's Plays on this, and nearly everyone will comment on how, oh, you're like, what, 8 or 9? You should know these words. I'm pretty sure Japanese kanji has, like, 3 alphabets, so, you know, ease up a little. What's this one? Selfless guard. Okay. Looks like someone spilled milk. Coffee man. Boy, it looks like the slightest jolt could make that stalk part snap into a million pieces. If that happened, I wonder how much I'd have to pay. Oh geez, that's scary. Yes, it is. I think that's everything in this floor. Yep. Oh, Mom and Dad are gone. Can I go behind the table now? No, don't do that. It's probably gonna do that a lot, I'm sorry. Hold on there, you can't come behind here. Okay. Well, this video's gonna be a bit shorter if I haven't already said that. I'm probably gonna try to get to the first save point just because it's nice and bright outside. The battery on my camera is low and I need to charge it. Is the painting confusing? Lady taking the newspaper. Okay. You look familiar. Lots of dots. I'll leave you alone. Eyeballs. This looks like poop. What is this? Something towers. Okay. Death of the individual. Okay. I would guess that that's a statement about fashion nowadays and how everyone's kind of just homogenous. It's a strange sofa. Nothing wrong with that, of course. I'd like to sit on it, but I guess I can't. Yeah, it looks like it has candy canes coming out of it. Oh, this one's big. Looks like it was made with crayons. Something world. You don't know this word. What? Oh, the music's fading. Something happened! Sofa sitter, where did you go? I really like that blue thing. Okay then. Well. I can hear footsteps. Is this a save point yet? No, damn it! Oh. Okay. Well, I didn't mean to save that soon. Doesn't look like it's locked, but it won't open. Okay. A red fluid is leaking from behind the window. It's grapefruit juice. Don't worry. The entrance is locked. Okay. No one's around. There's like quiet shuffling footsteps, which I never noticed before. They all in the corner? No, they're not. Hey! Excuse you! Not nice to scare little girls. Do I need to go back? Whoa! Oh, I hope you guys saw that. Something moved in the window. Which doesn't make sense, because that's on the second floor. Fuck you. Looks like nothing. You saw it happen. That was scary. Okay. There are a couple of versions of this game in different... things are supposed to happen in the new version. I'm not sure if this is the new version or not. I had to re-download it. So, we'll see. Kitty, be quiet. I'm scared. Uh-oh. The painting is sad. The blue liquid leaking from behind the frame. Come, Eve. Go. Where? Does it say something now? Come down below, Eve. I'll show you someplace secret. I'm not supposed to run away with strangers. Unless I'm an adult and they're attractive, then that's different. Okay. There's footprints. Okay. Red or blue? Red, I guess. It matches my outfit. The fish. You don't know this word. Okay. Safe point. It's locked. Oh, see, it's on the... door is gone. Okay. Come. I guess. There's a rose sitting in a vase. Take the rose? I guess so. Red rose is mine, okay. I know some of the screen is cut off. I'll have to adjust it before I go into part two of this. This is meant more just to kind of fiddle around with it and see how it all looks anyway. So let's continue. I guess I save again. Still locked. Oh, I can move the table. Okay. That's creepy. I'm gonna take this key now. Hi, lady. If I get too close, will you hurt me? When the rose somethings, so too will you something away. You don't know some of the words. I'm pretty sure it says wither. I'm not sure. You're scary. This thief? I did take the rose. You and the rose are know the weight of your own life. You don't know this word. How much does a soul weigh? That's interesting. Place the rose. Return to health. Base is out of water. Okay, so the rose is obviously your lives. I have 5. Yes, I know. I took the rose. I'm sorry. I needed to do it to progress. Double save, just in case something happens. Okay. Green room. Oh, yeah. There's an ant. And it's actually not a speck on my screen. Can I step on him? No, oh, I accidentally stepped on him. I wanna talk to you! Ant! I'm an ant. I love paintings. My painting is especially cool. I'd like to see it again, but it's kind of far away. Okay. Is it over here? Can't cross the hole in the floor. Okay. What's this say? Beware the edges. Oh, okay. Ah! Shit! I guess that's why the sign is there. Shitting! Pissing! Fuck! Okay. Save point. I think we're gonna call it there, guys. Yup. We're gonna call it there. Thanks for watching! I will see you guys in part 2. And hopefully by then I will have the whole setup figured out. And it'll look better. So, until then, bye!